dancing his David dance in the thrill of a wild romance. I'm in love and I'm not.
Hi, St. Luke's. Welcome to Church News. Our church vision is to share the good news, and next weekend has two events to help us with that mission. Kids Club is running next Saturday and will be an afternoon of fun games, food, and a teaching time. Spaces are limited. Feel free to book via the website. And next Sunday is Super Sunday. John Lavender will be preaching from John 10 with the question, who do you trust your life with? Invite a friend, neighbour, or family member along to hear the good news. One of our church mission areas is to gather together, and Prime Time is on Wednesday, the 19th of June from 12 p.m. Prime Time is a monthly gathering for over 55s and their friends, which includes a short service, lunch, and a special interest presentation. This month's presentations will be on the Book of Ruth, with one on biblical context and another on its social and cultural background. There's a sign-up sheet in the foyer, or you can RSVP via the website. Also on this Wednesday is Overcomers Outreach. OO is a gathering of men and women who have been affected by any mood-altering substance or behaviour. OO is on at 7:30 p.m. on Wednesday the 19th. One of our three church mission areas is to grow together. And coming up on the 30th of June, the Parish Council is giving us a financial update. This is going to be an important conversation for us as a church. So please, come along on the 30th to be part of that conversation. And thank you, Parish Council, for practically serving us. One of our church values is practical service. And so we love to support not just ourselves, but also various parts of the whole church out in the world. And some of them are far off, and some of them are nearby. We call all of them our mission partners, and you can find out some information about them on the mission partner wall in the foyer. Finally, tomorrow we'll be gathering to give thanks for Betty Ryan's life. The Thanksgiving service will start Monday at 12 p.m. and will be followed by afternoon tea in the hall. Everyone is welcome to join us. And if you'd like to practically serve Betty's family on the day, you could bring a plate of something to share for afternoon tea. Ian and Di Milligan will be helping organise that, so if you're able to help, they'd love to hear from you. I'm also going to encourage all who are coming from St. Luke's to be willing to walk further. Please save car spots for the elderly and family members. Thank you also for partnering with us in Gospel Growth this week, either by giving online or in cash. You can give using the bank details on our website or by using the cash box in the church foyer. And as you give, remember the good news from 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 9. For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor, so that you, by his poverty, might become rich. We're glad you could join us. You're welcome to join us for a coffee or a meal after the gathering. And don't forget, tomorrow morning is a good time to read God's Word. Now, I won't hold back, I won't hold back.